What is the web POS in LS Nav? This is a question that we hear from time to time and will answer in this presentation. The POS in our system has changed over the years, both with new technology and requirements. The latest big change for the POS is that we have totally rewritten it so it can run in a browser, meaning that this version of the POS runs directly in the browser and is not dependent on the Windows operating system. Running the POS in a browser is what we call web POS. The web POS gives our users the option to have the POS running on, for example, Android or iOS devices, giving the possibility of having a greater variety of devices. It is very important in this context that all the functionality of the Windows POS is in the web POS. In LS Nav 2018, it is possible to run the POS as web POS, Windows POS, and mobile POS. Each company can have the combination of these options that suits their requirements, so that we have really added to the choice. It is easy to start to use the web POS on each station. First, make sure you start the browser you want to use, then enter the URL for the browser. The POS can be run in full screen mode or in a window. This is controlled by setting the parameters kiosk, start, and full screen with the URL. When this has been configured, you can start the POS and it is ready to use. The web POS uses the same setup for the POS layout and look as the Windows POS. So if you have a system already using the Windows POS, you can use the same set of profiles. The web POS works as the Windows POS, has the same functionality. The web POS is built in web browser technology, so it is possible to use these tools to assess the POS with lots of new ways of displaying and using the POS. Since the web POS is now run in a browser, it opens the options to have it run in more types of devices, devices that can have a Windows, Android, or an iOS operating system. Our web POS is created in a way that it uses new technology, cloud technology. For LS Nav 365, the web POS is the POS to be used. Web POS is ready for the cloud and LS Nav 365. A question you might have at this point is, how do we connect the different POS devices for the web POS to use them? Here we have two options. One option is to connect the web POS with an intelligent printer, the Epson intelligent printer. Then the printer controls and has a connection to the other POS devices. The other option is to use the hardware station service, which is part of LS Nav. This service is a Windows program and controls the POS devices. Now, let's demo the web POS for you. The browser I'm using today in the demo is the Google Chrome. First, I want to show you how easy it is to configure the icon to have it ready for the web POS. I open properties for the Chrome and I add in the parameters to run it full screen. And then I need to add in the other parameters for the service. And it's also nice to change the name for this icon to web POS. I press OK. We now start web POS. The version number in the startup is checking that the client version is correct against the service version. Let's log in, and I'm using this user here. We sell some items, and we can finish that sale by cash. If I do another sale, you see it's easy even to have the member card number and the member into the sale. I can use lookup to find numbers. And every other action you're used to do in the retail POS. And I finish again with cash. Thank you.